Welcome back, Sycamore. Things may be hard, but we're still dedicated to providing you with quality content. We know that things have gotten a bit boring as of recent, so here's some things you can do to pass the time.
Hello, everyone. Today, there's not much going on. There hasn't really been much going on for the past 2 weeks, so I'm here to give you a few things to do while you're quarantined. Let's get right to it.
Learn a new instrument.
Play with a pet.
Take a bath.
Watch TV.
Ha 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 ha.
Go for a walk.
Learn a new hobby.
And go have fun.
Wait a minute, let's make this right. You're the only one thing that I need in my life. I ain't never met a girl like you before. I can tell you everything if you need to know. We was perfect before and I made mistakes. Told you I was all in, we could raise the stakes. Even though I'm a player, I ain't contemplate. Now you on a vacay, hotel, heartbreak. Champagne all day on me, oh yeah. Miami with your friends, you ain't worried about me. Got a room with a suite, so drunk, lose a key. And I know we ain't over, so the ring you can keep. Ay, we be right back tomorrow night. Yeah, it's for life, you know we ride or die.
Ride or die.
Yeah, single for the night, but you still mine. And I'ma chill with the shorty just to kill the time, you know?
I'm just telling it like it is. I'm just telling it. I'm just telling it like it is.
How do you manage being in quarantine every day? Well, this is how I deal with quarantine.
I have multiple things that help me deal with being in quarantine, like working out, reading, cooking, or watching Netflix. But today, I would just like to touch on one that I have not listed, which is hanging out with my mom. Since she is one of the only people I can be around during this time, why not spend it with her? Whether it be
Uno.
Playing Uno, or making TikTok dances, or watching TV, or even just enjoying each other's company.
So yeah, that's how I deal with quarantine. Having some type of social contact helps me not to go crazy and makes quarantine fun. Sometimes. I guess you just have to wait till next week when I show you what else I do during quarantine. Bye!
Beautiful. Now, here's some important current news.
Hello, Sycamore. Welcome back to this odd, unusual Aves News Network video. However, we're making the best out of the situation of the coronavirus, so here are some news that just popped up off the press. The AP program will be providing free remote resources to students as a way to prepare for the new at-home testing that will be occurring this year only. In-person examinations for the AP exams have been canceled for this year. If you have any questions regarding how this will work, make sure to contact your counselor or your AP teacher. Also, the state of Ohio state-mandated testing has been canceled for this year. And now we would like to show this short video from the governor of Ohio and hashtag stay sick more strong.
We've always been Ohio strong. And now we need that strength more than ever. It's up to all of us to stay home, stay positive, and stay healthy. And even though right now we can't gather together, in Ohio, we will always stand together.
Thank you all. Do you have any stories to share or ideas for funny videos? Send them all our way. In these tough times, we want to see what you have to say. Be sure to have anything you're sending in by Wednesday at noon. Thanks again, and we'll see you all next week. Stay strong, Sycamore.